you'll start to see the golf course. We'll show you this little city thing that we used to take you. That's new. Remember that used to just be a bowl, they didn't have anything in there.
Hi, I'm Phil Collett from Def Leppard. Let's get rolling. First track off Adrenaline, you know. What was interesting about that?
Mommy wants Mexican to be food.
This fun kid having fun and like almost like a Bart Simpson-esque type thing. That's when the grunge thing happened. So it really kind of missed. And now, listen to it, sounds great. But right at that moment in time, it was like, it went, you know.
We used to do that with my father, with all his friends and everything. They all used to meet. I kind of miss that. You know? Like outside barbecue. Because, you know,
it's disgusting.
Those places are all disgusting.
I thought you said we're all disgusting now. I'm like, what are you talking about?
Let's get
rocks. Nice.
You guys are gross. Johnny, this is the ice rink where the Islanders practice.
I've heard about that.
Behind here, Johnny. See the flags and everything? best places I've ever been. I used to love them.
You need to find some people to play with, honey. Join some Facebook groups with golfers. You should. People you play with are like, you know, 200 years old. They can't, and you guys never play. When's the last time you've been to golf?
Well, living a real life Spinal Tap moment. Because if you saw it on that adrenaline.
And then, even then, it was like, what, once?
He kept on telling me that. Like
one day, trapped in the tent.
Don't want to play golf, like, you know, play golf today.
Yeah, okay.
Doug Smalls was trapped in the tomb.
You
watch that film, you play in a band, and you're like, wow, everything is so fucking accurate. So fucking accurate. Keith Roth on Air Nation.
Turned around, he said, what? Like that. He scared the shit out of me.
Next time you go to the signs, I'm going to tell